did a woman get into a storm drain and die? Fort Myers first responders tried to save her life by draining the water out of the pipes around the country club. So what's now preventing other people from ending up in peril just like her? NBC2's Hope Salmon just met with first responders to find out.
More than 500 pounds. That's what it takes to lift up a grate like this. We're not sure exactly how she ended up down there. And I asked if it was as safe as can be, and they said they could lock it up. But in a situation like this, it would make the rescue a lot more difficult. Someone golfing at the Fort Myers Country Club this morning saw a woman running around naked.
And I just stopped my car and I said, "Are you okay?" And she said, "Yeah." And I said, "Where's your clothes?" And she said, "I have my body armor on." So right then and there, I knew there was something going on.
Jim Frazier saw the woman and called 911. Fort Myers firefighters went in to get her out of the drain by Hill Avenue and Princeton Street. Because she was naked, they couldn't grab hold of her before she got too far away. The water was so deep, the fire department had to drain it. The Iona McGregor firefighters came in since they have special training for these situations.
They set up for a confined space operation. That is the process of setting up a large tripod with a high anchor point with a simple rope system that secures our members into the hole. Our members then go on air and are tethered to a safety line.
They were able to locate and take the woman out. Unfortunately, at that time, she was not alive. It's still under investigation why she ended up there, but people who were around say they think she was having a mental episode. And that woman floated about 100 yards before they got here. And people in the community were shocked that this happened. Many of them have come by now, leaving flowers at where she was rescued. Reporting live in Fort Myers, Hope Salmon, NBC2.